Hello, my name's James Rebanks and I'm a farmer and shepherd and writer from the English Lake District. You probably see the English Lake District behind me. So it's an area of 800 square miles in the northwest of England. Just over the hills over there you can see Scotland, and the rest of England's way down there. And I wrote a book called The Shepherd's Life about why I think traditional farming and mixed farming matters, and why I think it should survive into the future. And in January I'm coming to meet many of you at the Practical Farmers of Iowa conference, and I'm looking forward to speaking about the way that we farm with the traditional breeds. So the Herdwick sheep that we have here, this flock of sheep is my pride and joy, my Herdwicks, and these are the native sheep of this landscape. They came about 1,000 years ago on the boats with the Vikings, and they're still the best way to farm this landscape now. You'll see some of them are smiling at me, so I think they very like me as much as I like them. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to coming in January, and we'll get to talk about a lot of the things that we probably all care about: how to look after the soil and how to live in these landscapes and try and look after the nature and the wildlife and be good stewards of it, but also try and make a living in the modern world where people want to pay far too little for food. So yeah, I'm going to stop now. Look forward to seeing you in January. Thank you very much. Bye bye.